SpaceCoastDaily.com here with John Craig. He's running for school board in District 2. Mr. Craig, could you tell us how the campaign's been going?
The campaign's been going great. I got an awesome team of on my campaign team, broad experience in the business business community, teachers, parents, a lot of community involvement. Fortunate enough to qualify by petition, the only candidate in District 2 to do so. So a lot of hard work there, a lot of knocking on doors, but the campaign's going great. A lot of great input and a lot of collaboration on figuring out the best solutions to what's going on in the schools right now.
So you qualified by petition. Obviously, you're meeting a lot of the voters face-to-face. What would you say are some of the issues, if there are any specific issues, that prompted you to join this race?
Well, the biggest issue is the financial solvency problem. A lot of people are concerned about the surtax that will be on the ballot in November and how that money will be used if it indeed is passed, making sure that there's strong leadership and accountability for the things that are going to come down the pike. Transparency is huge with making sure that our community is involved and that voices are heard and that those solutions come from the community and that the school board listens and works with those things. And then finally, the respect that we need to give to our teachers, our school district employees. It really starts with the tone at the top. The culture in our schools right now is not as great as it should be. We need a strong leadership team and a strong vision from our school board that sets the tone, and then the whole district works together to make sure we get to that final solution. So,
all right. Well, voters want to learn more about your background and your campaign. Is there a website that they can go to?
There is. It's www.johncraig4brevardschools.com. And you can follow me on Facebook as well, and that's the same address. So.
Well, we appreciate you taking the time with us today, and I know you got to get back to meeting more voters and eating some of that great barbecue. So
thanks very much for your time.
Thanks a lot.
Take care.